Are we back? Okay, I think we're back. Adobe programs even take forever to close. Adobe. Okay, Awesomenauts. So, hopefully, this is finished downloading. Last I checked, it was in the middle of downloading the new update, which I guess came out today. Maybe that's the, okay, ready to launch in approximately 1 minute. I can wait 1 minute. I don't know if that's the beta or the live version, because a new beta came out today. And I'm not going to be playing that beta because I haven't played the live in ages. So I'm just going to do that. Gonna send a message to Derpmega and maybe Bacon Bomb and maybe Gleam and see if anyone is willing to carry my ass. I mean, join me. I just typed YOUR instead of apostrophe RE, and I am ashamed. Also, gotta launch Skype, which I forgot to do. I should have done that earlier. That's okay. It'll boot up. Sorry for the dead space. Kinda my computer is shitting itself. Just little bit shitting. Little bit frame drop. Only 500 frames dropped. As it tries to load everything at once, which it cannot do. It's a crotchety old thing, as I'm learning. I have not had issues with it until very recently. If you only watch our not streams and have not seen the Super Mario or Banjo or Spyro or Platformer C that we have been doing lately, we've been doing a lot of single player games lately. And especially for N64 emulation, the computer has been just kind of shitting itself and dropping frames constantly, which is a resource issue. And on top of that, our network, our internet, has started to have issues. Because Jack says there's some new policy with Comcast that's, you know, the cable company being an ass that's doing that. I just know that we're having a lot of random disconnects and things like that, which is problematic, especially for streaming. So, that's something that I may have to look into in the near future. And we'll see if Awesomenauts will even run at a decent, God-fearing rate on my computer right now. Alright, so Derpmega will be joining me. And I'm also going to message Bacon Bomb to see if he's interested. Okay, Bacon is interested. And Gleam is asking if we're doing the beta. Once again, we're not doing the beta today. Just because... Okay, there we go. There's Derp. Beep. Guys, you there? Anyone?
The person whom you're trying to reach is currently unavailable. Please leave a message after the beep.
Interesting. One second, please. All right. At least now I can mute myself when I have to do gross, sick person things. As in being, you know, actually sick with a cold, not just being a sicko. For some reason, the call went through the Derp's tablet, but not his computer, and no one will hear the fabulous quality of his tablet mic here. Okay. Can you close Skype on your tablet? Alright. Slow start to the stream. We will figure this out. Okay.
Hello.
Hello. I got bacon at least.
Yep.
One second.
I have not yet bought unicorn nibs. Yet.
Alright, I'm here.
That is a good skin. I would buy it.
Hello, Derp.
Hey.
So, been a while. Expect me to be horribly out of practice. That goes without saying, obviously.
Mm-hmm.
And we're going to see.
I haven't played much.
We're going to see if my computer can even run Awesomenauts at this point, because I don't suppose either of you have watched my recent streams.
No, but, I know Moro was having issues with it too, like the starter. He tried going to he did all the startup stuff, and it still was, like, broken.
Yeah, my computer's just been plain shitting itself of late, so, yeah.
It's, the reason why it messed up for Moro is because, Ronimo keeps forgetting that upgrading the graphics makes it unplayable for some people, especially since Moro is still running off of Vista. And, so, yeah. They updated the graphics again, and he just can't can't launch the game because his channel just can't.
Even in low quality? Which I think I've had to revert to since recent patches. Did you get the...
I mean, when he opens it... When he opens it up, the game just crashes, literally.
Did you get the invite, Bacon?
Oh, no.
Should be on the right side of your Awesomenauts thing.
Oh,
it's okay. It's not Steam.
I was expecting
anymore.
To Steam, yeah. That's my favorite part, the party system.
Battle, I'm in League 5.
Wow.
Impressive, right?
So I haven't played too much Noth myself. I played last night, or maybe two nights ago, with Moloch. And I played the beta today with Kano and Moloch. The new character, Max is his name. He's interesting.
Well, you're probably in more practice than I am. That's good. Let's hope my cognitive abilities are at least enough to make up for that.
can you describe Max?
He's like a little...
The way he plays.
Have you ever played Portal 2? Or like...
Yes.
It kind of reminds me of like what Wheatley is, kind of like the spear kind of stuff. He's a rogue cameraman from the Channel 7 News. Playstyle, okay. His auto attack is a shotgun, pretty much. It's either his right click or middle click. His right click is, it's kind of like, think of it as a moving, yo-yo bubble, but it moves.
It's like a spotlight.
And then the middle click is, thing about like shooting with Chucho's gun, Chucho's bike, but with Jimmy's missiles, kind of.
I may or may not have received some sensitive information during the Ronimo meetup in Seattle. So I was just curious if, that was perhaps the character that I was told about.
Is it?
I think so. I'm pretty sure.
Okay.
And I have kept my mouth shut. I've been a good boy. Memes are great, says the chat. All hail me. I need to, So you never got that Slow Wolf announcer, Derp?
Nope.
Well, that's... Never did. Maybe it had to, maybe Galactron had to launch, like, out of beta before it was available. But I could swear they said it was... Even in beta. I don't know. It's supposed to be, for viewer's sake, it's supposed to be you get the Slow Wolf announcer free if you invite someone who has either never played the game or has not played in a month. So, since I hadn't played in so long, I tried to get it for Derp, but I guess that didn't work.
Yeah. I tried to, I was 2 days away from getting it for Murloc.
I'm going to,
I don't know how long it's been since I've played Knots, honestly. It recently broke for Morrowind, so we've just been doing other things. We played some Banner Saga, we played some Rampage Knights.
I haven't played Worms in a while, guys.
I like Worms.
Moore would have to pull out his backup keyboard for that too, again.
Oh, is he still out of keyboard?
I mean, he has a backup one now, but he just pulls it out when he needs it. He pulls it out a lot when we play.
Did I play Yuri
the last character I played with?
Oh yeah, last time we did the troll match on Ribbit as Yuri, Derple, and Gnaw. And lost horribly.
Yeah, we do.
Okay, well, obviously I have to play Clunk and show off the rework.
What did he do?
What's Bacon doing?
I'm not sure.
What did he do for the rework of Clunk?
They changed his sprites, updated them.
I don't like how he looks now. He feels too floaty to me.
It's not as bad as when they first revealed the Clunk rework, because he used to be floatier, but yeah, I can see what you mean. Well, he looks like he runs too light, like he doesn't have a lot of weight in him.
Yeah, you don't hear the footsteps, like the metallic footsteps. His stop animation is really cool, though.
Okay, Jimmy, Cluck, and Ted. And Ace Comp.
So I'm the only CC on the team, then. Okay.
Yeah. Jimmy's dash is insanely good now. It has a large hitbox.
Did they increase the hitbox?
Yeah, a while back, and then...
Oh, God! No!
Star!
No, don't give me so much power on the first map!
Isn't Ted so really good on this map?
Yes! He can shoot me, almost behind. He can shoot on the turret.
We're against a prehistoric pleb.
I'm not used to looking at it.
I don't mind this map much anymore.
Cluck does not look any different.
Yeah, I think it's in the beta.
Oh, okay. So no rework in live yet.
No.
Oh my god!
Oh, almost!
God damn it, come on! Yes!
Good job!
Word!
Fuck!
You don't want to get caught in that combo.
Yeah, I know. I see him. Oh, Ted, why? Damn it, did I hit him?
Yeah, you did.
Okay, that's good.
Yeah. Oh my god, those airstrikes.
Yeah.
What's killed him with those?
I know. That's why I do it. Oh crap. Ow. Ag.
Hello. Oh, did I not get him? Fuck.
No, you didn't.
Okay, I'm trying to do something here.
I'm gonna have to go back. So, excuse me one moment.
Oh, I think you hit that Coco.
Probably did.
Hey, I got an assist.
Only safety pins.
Is that still utterly mandatory?
Yeah, of course.
Good job. Hey guys, I helped!
Too easy.
I don't know what that means.
Hello! Oh, the platform!
Damn.
Ugh. Next.
Nom.
Of Coco and Vinny are quite low if you can somehow catch them.
I know. I'm waiting. Damn it.
Go down here.
Go away, robot!
Oh, your airstrike doesn't die now if you throw it in the pit.
Oh, did it
die? I've been throwing it against the wall next to the pit.
Hello! Oh! I forgot he could fly, and he went under me.
Ha!
God, dude.
This is pretty brutal.
Good.
I love the assist system, too.
Yeah. That's been in a while, though. That was... Last time I played, that was...
Yeah.
By the way, guys, I have dropped 4,000 frames, which is 13% of the video.
Wait, what?
Cool.
So my computer's kind of being shitty right now.
Yep.
What else do I like? What's that? Actually, no. This.
Hello, Coco. Oh, I missed!
That was me!
I know, I missed, like, falling through the platform. Coco was underneath.
Okay, I thought you were trying to... It looked like you were trying to explode me when I teleported while falling the teleporter. Sorry.
Why did you jump into that, Coco?
He was idle.
Nom! Aww.
Come.
And spikes. Damn. I tried.
I'll just stay back here.
I'm gonna dash this sentry.
Good plan.
No, I won't, actually. That was a lie. That he's gonna...
Do not much with his not charged black hole.
Damn.
Thank you. They were guarding those meals. Great tenacity. Oh, almost got Vinny. Fuck!
Yeah.
You wasted that.
Mm-hmm.
Got a poke on bot. Oh, good job. We can probably take bottom.
I'll take this now.
I'll mess that up.
Tank it. We got it. Oh, he's dead. Yeah, don't go into that.
Yeah.
Hmm. And take this.
Hello, super droid friend.
Try it.
Yes!
Nice!
I don't know why he didn't shield. Maybe it was on cooldown.
Probably on cooldown.
Oh, I'm gonna die for this. And he didn't even die. Where is he? I'm blind!
He's over there.
Oh,
he's
I'm
up
gonna
there.
Leave then. I'm gonna get some creeps. There we go.
No.
I have 700 solar.
Yeah, head back. I can man.
Oh, fine. Go away, Vinny.
Yeah, he's still hanging. And also laggy.
I hope I timed that right. Yes, I did.
Yeah, you did. Okay. Nice.
Cool. Thanks. I hit him right at the end of the shield. Cool.
Okay, I now have maxed explode.
Is he still up there?
Yeah,
he's
still up there. I can fly too! Here. No, he's gone.
I'm gonna head back. I've got 500 solar.
Okay. Damn it. hit him. I don't know why Jimmy's jump sound reminds me of Crash Bandicoot. You're dead.
Space. Nice.
It feels like we've killed Coco the most.
Yeah, she's definitely the weakest link. I'll say that.
The only one that hasn't died on the team is Vinny.
But then again, he's also playing very conservatively.
Okay.
Oh, that he could have doubled us there.
Yeah. And I take the creeps. I need them. Go away. I
take
need them.
Right. Yeah.
Hey, you
can
dick.
Bite. You can bite. I've got lifesteal too, but not as good.
I'm blind again. I don't have any upgrades on bite yet.
Oh, in the beta, they finally replaced Vinny's Cloud.
They replaced what?
Vinny's Silence Cloud. So it's just a week now.
I thought that was replaced a while ago with Heal Cloud.
No,
it was,
That was you're Solar talking
Cloud.
About.
Yeah, they replaced Solar Crab Burgers and Regen Cloud.
Nice. That Sentry's fed, watch out.
I teleported. Yay, killing spree. You guys know what Weeble is?
Is that the site where you make like your own website?
I have no idea. Sandy wanted me to replace Penny's theme song with something relating to Weeble.
Oh, that's not what I'm thinking of then.
Yeah, Weebly.
I'm thinking Weebly, yeah.
Oh, Weebly, probably. I don't know. I don't know. I don't know what the kids do these days.
Pokemans.
I saw this great picture of a library, and it said self-checkout lane, and it was just someone taking a selfie. The new age. Oh!
Grab it.
That sentry keeps on trying to kill me, but not working.
Notice.
Oh! Okay. Well, I hit her.
I tried.
Yeah, good effort.
No, I haven't unlocked all the upgrades. Oh, wait.
Good hustle, team.
I spot all the upgrades.
You just, watch out. Doing the hopping dance there, Ted?
I'm actually shooting Tetris shots at their, their team barrier. Constantly. Watch out.
Dead! Yes! Two down. Ooh, the mouthy push! Aww.
Ashy house.
Fine. Vinny teleported.
I'm heading down.
The push continues! Okay, they're back. I should leave. It's down below half.
Where's that, Vinny? Sentry.
Hello, Sentry.
Damn.
Hello, Sentry. Sentry's hurt. Oh, almost. And now I need to bite. There we go. By the way, sorry if you're talking in the chat. I can't see the chat right now. There's a way I have to.
Did you get that, Vinny?
How what?
I was talking to Dopey.
Oh!
Oh, sorry. We still get him.
It is not okay! I hate you! Run, Derp! Oh, Did we get him? Oh, not quite.
You don't want to one.
Yeah, I guess I should leave, huh? Thank you for jumping over me, Sentry. I'm gonna go spend stuff now.
Yeah, same. We can afford heading back.
I'm going to get fragmenting shells. Where is it? There it is. And I'm going to get multi-bows.
Oh, you got hamburger phone?
I wonder why the clunk rework is only in the beta. Are they still waiting for, like, input?
Yeah, probably.
Don't, yeah. And apparently they finally extended his theme in Phoenix.
Yeah, they did that. What's up, fish? Oh, Coco left.
Aw.
Ooh.
Oh, okay then. Aw, damn it.
Tank it, boys!
Actually, one thing interesting. Oh, welcome back.
Oh.
One thing interesting about the beta is Max actually has his voice.
Yeah.
There you go.
I wonder who they got for him.
Maybe they just got a filler in. I don't know.
Now, if they were doing filler, then they would have just put in Lone Star's voices. Isn't that what they did for another character?
I think they did. Yeah.
Yeah, they did. I forgot who it was. It was only in the beta, though, so...
Well... Oh, my awesome theme!
Mine!
Welcome. Lock him into you.
5-0!
Where was I? We never died, so... 6-7-5.
9-0.
Not bad.
6-0. Oh, no, 7-0.
7-0. Pretty good. And looks like we were there for a lot of the kills, actually.
Yep.
Yeah.
Most of the end.
That was a team stomping, is what that was.
Yeah. Oh god.
So we did get awesome, didn't we?
Yeah, we did.
I guess did it just not play?
No, it did.
Oh, I wasn't paying attention. Well, that's a good way to start the stream. And now we get up to where we belong in League and start getting our asses kicked.
Probably not. Oh, I haven't played in so long. I'm probably. Let's see, what rank am I even? I can't.
What's
even
happening
tell.
In the chat? Oh, he's facing the B-movie.
You know what?
Oh.
I saw that movie and it wasn't that bad.
It wasn't terrible. I don't get what made it a meme, really.
I don't know. Everyone thinks it's
It wasn't
dumb.
Jerry Seinfeld's best work, but...
It's an average animated movie. It beats out Cats Don't Dance. You know what an Oyabon is?
What the hell? No.
And he has like a Jimmy Neutron name.
Oh, we're waiting. Anybody want to watch that replay?
Oh, yeah, we can do that.
Yeah. I just want to see all the stupid kills I got. Some of them were pretty stupid.
Yeah, sure, whatever.
Okay, yeah. That first one admittedly was really lucky.
Since everyone's view is of me during the actual match, I'll play a replay from someone else's perspective.
Yeah, you have a couple minutes, so.
Oh yeah, spectator mode's finally in the next beta.
Oh yeah. Looking forward to it. Well, say I'm looking forward to that as a streamer, just as my computer gets to the point where I may not be able to stream anymore.
Oh, jeez. I found out the hard way because I was, like I said, I was playing with Connor and Murloc, and apparently, Strider from the forums was just spectating Connor the entire way through and just docking him.
Oh, yeah. Just watching the two of you cycle up and down and up and down on Starstorm, it's mesmerizing.
Oh, yeah. It is pretty mesmerized.
Jeez, like the last time I actually...
It's like when I show my screen of OBS recording OBS. Mesmerizing.
I was gonna say,
oh my
last...
God.
Wait.
So I don't know, airstrikes are pretty stupid, honestly.
The last time I actually played a real match of Awesomenauts was August 27th.
Yeah?
That can't be well, I've played 1v1s with people, and I've done beta matches, but that's about it.
I got a cool airstrike kill on camera.
Ooh.
I get the number, they haven't updated the HUD, so the number is still too small to see how long you're waiting in the,
yeah,
in the replay screen.
It looks like 1 minute and 22 seconds. I just have to squint really hard, especially since I'm on 800 by 600.
We'll find a match in 33 seconds.
I'm on 1280.
Oh yeah, it's at, yeah. It's at 30 seconds right now, yeah. Some of these are harrowing airstrikes that they barely missed.
Yeah.
Holy crap. Yeah. If they had gotten hit by, that, by a couple of them, they would have died. Shit. Wait, that was a real pain in the ass.
There we go.
Oh, there it is. It even gives you a little beep. Aguilon, huh?
Well, obviously I have to be cloned. Or, okay, it doesn't really matter.
Yeah, that would.
I'll do what you guys do. If I, depending on you, I'll place Clunk or Scolder.
I'll synergize with your Clunk.
Alright.
I'll synergize with your Clunk too. Yeah! Wait, no. I keep thinking the random button's ready.
Well, if we're Clunk and Derple, then obviously he needs to be Voltar.
No, it's okay. Hopefully he's already locked in, so.
Still a little bit awkward to navigate with the controller, the character select menu.
I miss the fan art.
Yeah.
I want my fan art back.
Yeah.
I like the official art.
I don't know why they could have, you know, had the fan art in the foreground, though.
Or in the corner or something.
Honestly, I always wanted someone like Knott's Builder in the loading screen.
That would also be nice.
Do they even still update Knott's Builder?
Move to Canada, hippie.
Who said that?
The guy's name. Love and peace, eh? Oh, I wasn't fast enough.
That was just to like get the game. Oh no.
Damn it.
Oh! Oh!
I'm trying. You're gonna die.
Oh!
Help, kill Genji? No, I'm not gonna die then. Definitely gonna die! Yes, okay. Well, I took one of them with me. Two! Wipe!
There we go.
How's it gonna end? It could go either way!
Yes!
Good job! Charge!
Yes!
Derp triple kill. And it only took two of our team to make it happen.
Derp, ever thought about maining Derpel?
No. I'll be honest, that was extremely lucky timing on my part. I honestly did not mean to go down the jump pad with my turret mode, but
you
when I did, I was happy
close
that
to dying to Genji.
Peek on bottom.
Let's go top, because that's where they're at, so I can ambush them.
I guess so. I say bottom though, so cut them off.
Damn it, I missed. I can't tell if I hit him or not. I don't think I did.
No, you didn't.
Meanwhile, Derple's off doing his own thing. Sorry, Derple, we should have been with you.
Fine.
Heat up at top.
Coming. Ow. The scoop is annoying. And they got this.
Who got it? Anyone know?
Genji. Don't worry about it.
Oh, he wasted on me.
Right.
took down to get you. I'm here.
Yeah, I have to hear this.
Hello!
Oh, one down. Down. Genji escaped.
I'll stay with you.
Trying to cut him off. Nah, he's full health.
Grunny, I may need help. No, I'm fine.
Step.
Hello!
Yeah, that's
and I let him through. Oy. Fuck.
Oh, not yet. God damn it, he's so low!
I'm
thank
sorry,
you.
I was picking all the wrong targets. I'm gonna die now.
Yep, and now you're. Run, run. Just run, make it. Get the health on the right.
I'm peeking out. Oh no! Oh,
oh
god.
You might have just wanted to go to the right there.
Yeah.
Yeah, I can either get a press it.
Scoop is talking about Kefka.
Do you think you can? Yeah, I want to go back to get Octane. Try to hold yourself.
Coming. I can blow up harder
been
now.
Punching up.
My cocooned body can shield them.
Got one.
Got him.
Nice. Come down, retreat bot.
Yep, there you go.
I'm gonna die.
Fine, fine.
Sorry, I couldn't help.
Got one. Cool.
Good job. I have maxed explode, and I now have heal bite.
A little help?
Yep. Come on. Damn it.
Bro, I'm in a bad spot. He's down there. I think he's got health, though.
Yeah.
So I just want to go down.
Damn it! I didn't even hit the droids. And now I'm getting chased and probably gonna die. Help? Anyone?
Yep.
Oh, that canceled your nuke?
No. I actually got out of, I guess it did, actually, yeah.
Because it's supposed to just be a time freeze.
I mean, I think I also unseized at the same time.
Can you not do the DC nuke anymore?
Apparently not, I guess. Damn it. Fine.
Oh, I saved one. Yeah.
Damn it.
Good effort. Oh god, they're so tight together.
Oh, don't wait, okay. Oh, I'm here, I'm coming.
Help me!
Trying!
Ah! Yeah.
Okay.
Yes! Get him!
Ugh!
Two down.
Yes!
Okay, teleport. I'll keep you safe. Stay down.
Protect me!
I'm gonna clear top.
I got fragmenting, because I feel like counter push would be a good idea right now.
Pennies in this.
Not anymore.
I have to
come on, Zoog! Nice.
Oh.
I'm gonna head back since Zoog's gonna be.
Go ahead.
I gotta get vital upgrades.
Vital upgrades.
Oh yeah, he sucks for that.
Genji kinda sucks for you to deal with, Hunter.
Really? As long as it's there, it's nice and good enough.
Yeah. I was just thinking of the cocoon.
I'm down here.
Yes!
Oh my
god!
We are such dicks! You let him on, Bacon!
Bacon barely survived, though.
I know, but you still let him on. Holy crap.
I'm pushing back.
I can Penny.
I can take Penny. I'm full health.
No, I stole the investment, Penny. You're safe. She got Gun Penny? That's kind of weird.
Yeah, she's doing Gun Penny.
Interesting choice. We run?
Yeah, let's go for it. Retreat.
I'm probably gonna die.
Go, go, go!
Go, 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 go!
Taking creeps or...
Gotta go fast!
I'll take him in a second.
Fast clunk does not go.
You cover bottom.
Okay, sure.
Oh, I almost have enough for multi-hits. Hang on, boys!
Your top's very low.
I know. You don't have, like, any push in this game. That's okay.
Well, I haven't built auto attacks, so... Okay, that was weird that hit me.
Okay. Get ready.
What?
Wait for the a blast.
Alright.
For nothing.
Okay.
Oh,
I'm ready for nothing.
What do you mean save me? I'm doing well, actually.
Yes!
Nice!
One down. Fuck off, Scoop. You too, Penny.
Damn it. Oh. So low.
Oh, no.
I tried.
I was gonna say, you're gonna fight me, Scoop.
Oh!
Oh my god!
Damn it, not
that
quite.
Was so.
If anyone needs a retreat.
Nah, we're good.
Okay, then I'm gonna retreat.
Oh, you spineless bitch.
I am spineless.
Oh, I'm talking about Penny.
Oh.
Penny just got invis.
Oh, okay, then I'll hang with you. We'll be fat buddies. Oh, I see Scoop.
Oh,
there.
I'm dead.
Let's corner him. Let's corner Scoop. Help down here. Anyone? Too late.
Trying. Yeah, I was being cornered by the Penny. Save top.
Right.
I need regen. Oh.
Yeah, I'm the only member of this team with any decent regen.
Yeah, I had to buy pills into it.
Damn it! He saved himself with a hammer snare.
Oh. Penny, yep. Yeah. They're gonna go for another push on top. I need you guys quickly.
Oh.
Okay, I'm coming.
Penny's got invis.
No, Penny.
No, it's Scoop, actually. It's Scoop that got invis, actually.
Okay.
Well, I think watch out for some CC then.
So a random hammer will happen.
Good job.
Give me that shit.
Yes!
Yo!
Come here, Scoop! You can take us!
Keep pushing!
Push up!
Oh, push up? Okay.
Yeah. They're back, so watch out.
Oh man, this is brutal, dude.
I'm coming back to you.
It's down to a sliver, by the way.
Okay, I'm gonna keep on watching top, because they're gonna try to do a counter push.
I'm coming up to join you. Remind me to move chat into view after this match. Sorry once again, chat.
Do you want? Yeah, you take it. Top.
Yeah, it's down.
Nice.
Aww.
Nice.
Idiot! Silence!
Ugh.
Damn it!
Good try.
Tried. Push real hard.
I will push as hard as I can.
I'm gonna clean up bottom and then I'm gonna head back.
Thought it'd be a good idea to eat that hammer.
There's a med pack in bottom.
I'm gonna go grab it then.
try and lead him into traps. I don't think it's working.
What? Yep.
God bless it. God bless it.
I'll take that maybe. Yeah. The top because they're gonna wanna push.
The bait.
Derp, you be the bait.
Okay then.
You're so I'm big and juicy.
Okay, never mind. Invis is gonna run out, but they don't know I'm up here yet. It's not worth it. Stealth Swiggins is not the way to go.
There's no mine.
Gonna die for this! No, I'm not. I didn't get my explode off.
Oh god.
Yeah, back off slightly.
Yep.
Oh, I got biz.
You want that?
Yeah. Granted, I don't have snare bite. I should probably get that. Good to capitalize with. Hello!
Nice.
My explode didn't even go off. Damn it.
Okay, up there, Xelrog, I'm coming.
Okay, I gotta Damn it.
Honestly, it's kind of funny what they've done with Swiggins. They pretty much reverted to him to what he was a year ago. It used to be when you lost your Humboldt, it was a 20-second cooldown, then it was 17, then it was 11, and now it's back.
And yeah.
I didn't have explode, as it turns out.
That's fine.
Okay, well, their shield is down, so now it's the time to attack.
Oh, he smashed it.
Actually, surprisingly, Scoop is being nerfed quite a bit in the beta.
Yeah.
They've really nerfing his hammer and his binding damage.
Hmm.
For some odd reason, they're trying to turn him more into a support with, like, the Holy Cup, so they buff that.
I have no idea what state balance is in, because I have not played in a very long... I'm sorry, Derp. I mean, Bacon.
I'm not fine. Ugh!
Hello, Penny!
You fucked!
Oh!
Oh,
God damn
it. Oh!
Yeah, Bacon's dead, I think. But maybe we can help. No, God damn it, I'm too slow.
Nice.
We got one. No, no heal for you. I'm up here with Penny. Too tanky! Tank bros for life. Oh right, I can't go through like that.
I'm coming.
Need help.
Oh god, he's gone AA! I'm flanking.
Oh, he's down, they're low. Got him.
Well, there's no way he'll get away then. Genji here?
Yep.
Doesn't really matter.
Jeez.
Thank you.
That was sick.
I'm going back. How dare we play a team game as a team?
Alright. Gotta grab it. I have to go back anyway. There's a health pack at bottom if you need it.
Derpel is extra gay. Derpel is super fabulous.
Okay then.
I'm flanking. Penny's caught.
Sorry. Oh, how'd that not hit Scoop?
I'm salty. Now, so. Someone's super salty.
Wow, I cannot hit anything. Are you okay, Derp?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Okay.
Oh, Stone and Chow. Well, I don't know what he said. Haha. I don't think he liked my. You know what would be nice if there was like team health bar somewhere in the screen?
I guess?
Wait, oh no.
Does everyone miss at once? Oh, nice combo. One
nice. Go it! Go!
No, that was kind of a death going on.
Sodomy. Get it? Cause you just got fucked, boy!
Look at me over here. Getting the turret, guys. I got it!
Good job.
GG's.
Our victory belongs to the greatest and most mighty, to Kata!
Together, we're gay together.
I don't know. It's okay to be gay.
It's okay, I muted him, so I have no idea what he said. Holy shit, though.
Talking
oh
about gay people and fat
he
people.
He started off so nice. He said, wow, you guys are pretty good. And then he asked us if we were pre-made, and it instantly got bad. And then when I said I was gay, then it went down very...
Hey, guys. I bet I know who voted for Trump.
What?
I didn't even go there.
Okay, so I can see the chat again. And S Fitz is here, and Harp Shape Net is here.
Oh yeah, so you're not making the chat visible.
And they said our comp looked stupid. I don't know which match that was for.
Triple Clunk and Swing is probably what they're talking about. Yeah, it was. It worked out pretty well. And go watch that replay.
Next round in 2.5 minutes.
Well, 2.5 minutes of watching that replay and all the dumb, stupid things. Especially that beginning part. I need to watch what exactly happened at the beginning.
Now up
I'm
to
very
you.
Confused at how I got. I have no idea how I got a triple kill.
Now up to 12,000 drop frames.
Okay.
I am focusing the camera on Derp for this triple kill. Nice wasted explode on my part. Nice to know I contributed. Oh, there's Bacon down.
Really?
They were chasing me to get health.
And then I came down on the jump pad and shot.
And Genji wanted that kill really badly.
And then walked into the turret.
Better it than you.
I suppose.
And yet you still,
got,
the
still
kill.
Got the kill.
Yeah.
Because that's not because the game does that now, yeah.
It's obviously he didn't want to be killed by a homosexual.
Huh,
he has some insecurities.
Oh god.
Well, here I was hoping I'd get to show off the new Plunk skin this stream.
Now, the funny thing is, if the Genji AAT once more, I would have died.
Yeah. It was really close between the two of you.
Wait, what?
What?
They're talking about conversion therapy in the general chat.
Conversion therapy?
Yeah, it's when they put gays through gays through shock therapy forced Bible learnings. Yeah, it's not very good, and it's surprisingly legal in a lot of states.
Surprisingly, I would say fittingly.
Yeah,
I thought it meant like the, you know, where they send people to Christian camps to try to get the gay out of them. Minus the shock therapy.
Our new vice president is a staunch supporter of...
Are you confused, Butters? Well, yeah, but I wasn't confused until people started telling me I was confused! They had an episode of South Park where they sent
Serona,
Butters to
huh?
one of those camps.
Serona.
Do you think we're gonna have, do you think we're... never mind. I was gonna make a joke, but it was a Trump joke. And those are probably, people are tired. People are tired of those.
I think, we just want to forget about it. It was a funny joke, but look where it got us.
Okay.
Well, the sad part is Hillary Rome are popular, so.
Are you guys
by
picking
2 million
around
votes?
Are you guys picking around me being Clunk?
No,
we're picking around the map. Or at least I am.
Well, I just wanted to be X.
I'll be X.
Okay. Honestly, Ix is good for this map too, though, because Serona is a very not a very vertical map, but it helps to be vertical in a horizontal map, because it's not very much vertical.
I was waiting for a chance to Scoldier, but I don't think this is that chance if Ix is on the team.
No, yeah, not on this map.
I mean, Ix could have worked well with Scoldier. He could have been a heal for you, and he could have also swapped people after you threw them. It's like Jenkins is a solar keyword, by the way.
Yeah.
And there we have a double here.
The Bosk.
Wait, no, it is. P1, P2. I thought it was something else for local co-op.
No, yeah, they're not split screeners, they're just pre-made. Or a duo queue.
Yeah, that's what they're saying. P1, P2. It's that.
I got center.
I'm here.
Oh, that's the same penny again.
Yeah.
Yeah, it is.
Jenkins.
Lol.
Wow.
Zana's got some pretty nice buffs next patch. Though buffing is weaving place damage and removing a lot of the self stun.
Yeah. Oh, come on.
Damn it. No! I didn't know you were gonna swap him. Shit.
Help.
Try.
Where is
okay,
everyone?
You're good.
I can't see anything.
Everywhere. Everything's such a mess.
I'm gonna worm someone this game with my, chain.
Hopefully not me.
Yeah.
Which is entirely possible. Come here, Nibs! Damn it, Penny saved her.
No, you don't get it.
I'm still hungry. Oh.
Oh, Nibs is there. Nibs is here.
Nibs drinks beer!
You guys just make it. Oh, you're a bit super dead.
One down!
Yo! Yo!
I can't keep going though.
Oh, I could've got the penny.
Oh, God.
I didn't get good healing from that!
Oh, thank you! Fireworks! Go! Damn it!
Auto attack heal, do more!
I'll let you take this.
Thank you.
Who wants to heal from Popeye?
Who wants to heal from Popeye?
Good. Popeye. You know Popeye's gonna be the next knot?
Oh, okay. That's good. I could use another brawler character. Oh, just out of time. And then I got smacked with an anchor. Fuck off, Penny.
Kill it! Kill it!
Kill what?
The hump hole. I killed it.
Come on! Yes! I'm gonna die, though. Maybe? Nope.
It's fine, it's fine.
Whee! Ew! Oh, no.
God damn it. Oh, he's so low, too.
Yeah. I'm gonna see what I can do.
Ah, fuck off, Penny. Heal, please.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Okay. Alright.
Oh, did you leave? No, you're here. Okay.
I was dead.
I don't know what's going on, Nick.
I should go back soon, because I have almost 500 solar.
No, you can go back now. We can pull.
Alright, I'll go back now. They still haven't done much to Solar Crab Burgers.
Oh, I tried to get you a
kill. Oh, God. It's fine.
I'm coming. And I have self-heal now.
Oh, we've got some good...
Oh. Ah, okay.
Oh, no.
Did you slap yourself?
No, I'm fine.
He did. That is exactly what he did.
Yeah, I did.
Unless he didn't swap himself dead.
But he escaped. Yeah.
Yeah, good. You can take that.
Boom!
Gonna die! No, okay, I got away.
Yep. Oh, she was so close.
Sorry, I couldn't have stayed a moment longer.
You had a good reason to escape. I'm coming down to help push.
Pushing. What are you trying to do, Nibs? Okay.
Trying to get poison spitted.
Yes! Oh! I got killed by the boss.
No, I didn't do enough damage. I'm gonna get that turret down. Just you watch. I wonder if my right click does damage to the turret.
Your hook attack? Hey, what's your I think the anchor does.
No, I'm not Swiggins.
You're right.
Yeah,
your thing does damage to the turret. It's just,
okay, I'm
it's
gonna give up. I can't.
Yeah, don't do that.
I never seen Ix's teleport before. Pretty good.
500 damage is bad.
Speaking of pretty good, their Nibs is not very good.
Yeah, no, their Nibs is off. That's bad.
And so there's the Swiggins, too.
Worth it.
Oh, God, I'm gonna get pennied.
Just run.
I'm here.
Trying to run. Okay, I gotta win.
Nice, we got the turret. Okay. Watch out, you're alone.
I'm coming.
I'm... Cool.
Are you dead?
No.
Okay.
They were...
Sorry.
No.
It appeared in front of me as I fell.
Yeah.
It was destined for me.
I just don't want to be.
Oh, okay. Did I hit him? I can't tell. I died anyway. Damn it.
Not worth it. Why?
Who do we have? We have Penny and Nibs and Swiggins.
He's gone gun Penny again.
Does Baby Curry Mammoth work on Swiggins' anchor? I don't think it does.
Yes, it does. Actually, I'm not sure. I think it did at one point. They could have changed it.
Damn it!
Don't go in.
We're not.
Yeah, we're sticking back.
Just do all right, I'm back. Jump teleport.
Oh god.
That's a dead Swiggs. Oh, I got knocked away, but I still got him.
Oh, yeah, that'd probably help you, though.
Yes! Oh!
I don't think that'll kill her.
Nice.
That okay. That works.
I don't know, does assist... Out. No, I think assist don't give you solar, but it just...
But they're nice to see how much you participated in the team at all. Why?
Damn it. She got away. Why do that? Doesn't that extend your cooldown?
I don't know.
Oh, come on! Damn it.
Oh,
really?
Boss.
I'm trying not to hit him to be nice.
Oh, wait.
I'm hitting him for parts, so.
How is Dope the host? I thought.
I don't know.
I'm gonna die. No, I'm not. Okay. We should probably leave, though.
Yeah,
I've got 500 solar. I'm heading back. Plus, they have two bots.
I got the health, so I can guard lane somewhat.
Let's see.
Or at least hold center. Oh, we got a super droid on top. Hey, Derp. Hi.
What? What the?
No, I just poked my head out of the hole. Damn it, bot! Why don't you move like a person? Just gonna stand there, Penny? Just make it quick and painless.
Yeah.
Mine. Never mind.
Okay. The hell?
Yeah, this poor Penny has not been getting good with teams.
Yeah, that's the solo queue shtick.
The life of a solo queue Penny.
The life of pride.
How long have we been going for? A little over an hour. We'll at least one more.
I'm rank 605. Oh, actually, I'm rank 573. Not bad. Wait, I'm actually on the cusp of League 2. Like, I'm seriously like the last place in League 2.
I'm 39-11.
Why is the last place in League 2 573?
I don't know. Fewer players of late?
I suppose. Just weird.
Yeah.
Oh, those sons of bitches! I'm in League 3 now by one place!
Wait, right back.
How do you see your ranking?
You have to click on your profile.
Oh,
click on your picture. New game profile.
I'm still League 5.
Those bastards! So much,
really? Never mind, I'm back.
Okay.
I'm just gonna get a glass of water while we're queuing. I'll be back before the day starts.
I needed to get some tissue, but it turned out they were right in front of me.
God. That was a dirty double kill at the beginning.
I thought you were gonna say me blowing my nose was dirty.
I'm watching.
I haven't seen the double kill yet.
It's at the very beginning. Pretty much. Or not like at the very, very beginning, but you know.
I'm over a minute in.
It's somewhere in. I don't know.
Okay. I have it still set to the kill cam.
Yeah, I have it set to the kill cam. Wow, that was a sick swap into death there.
Just jam into the Pokemon theme. There goes Derp. Nope, he survives.
Yep.
There was the double.
Yay.
Ix is rock hard.
Aguilon!
Is Bacon not back yet? Oh no, there he is.
No, he is.
I am. Yeah.
Oh god, Voltar?
I'm not sure. I think it could work.
It could, it's just... Eh.
Should we Voltar clunk Derpal?
I don't think so. I think
Scaldier would work.
I think Voltar Scaldier Derpal.
Alright. I'm fine with that. I feel like this is one of my worst Scaldier maps, but... I'll do my best!
This is actually probably one of your better ones, just because you have a Derpal, which means if they fall in the middle, they'll be snared, and then you can throw them to the turret. Guaranteed.
Oh, so if they're just tied up and can't move for me, then it's good.
Well, no, because they're in the... Oh, they have a Derpal too.
First one to center! Oh, it's a Lemmings fan.
Someone else got
frame drops going on.
They're stuck together. They're gonna be focusing me.
They're gonna be focusing someone.
One of them got invis, right? Yeah.
Yeah. One of them did. I have no idea who. They're over there. It's fine. It's a Derpal. Watch out. There he is.
Oh god. Cannot face tank.
Yep.
I've got my heal bot in 3.
Damn it!
Still coming here? Actually, no, you've got green.
Thanks. Oh, god!
And just in time to lose it.
No, I didn't.
No, I mean our health. I got healed and then immediately got hit by a nuke.
Damn it.
Just threw Raylan away.
Do I not get solo anymore from healing?
No. You have not done that for a very long time.
Yes.
Yeah, but... I don't know why not.
Because it was too much solar.
Yeah.
It was too hard to balance Voltar around having solar faster than everyone.
Just gotta push train going.
Heal me.
Oh no, Derp. Heal him.
It's fine, I can take it.
Genji's got a push going, just gank him.
I can drop one.
Damn it!
Long range enough, cats.
I'm gonna heal you down here.
Okay.
Oh my god.
I'm just gonna block that healing.
Well, no, the bots were... Oh, god. Yeah, I really need that now.
Volta's been working out so far. Against all these big boosters.
Yes! Oh. Woo!
Okay.
Oh no.
Oh god.
Oh no, oh so low.
Oh damn it! Watch out!
So I'm running. Help, oh, nice. Help, anyone?
Nice! Just
I'm
run.
Here, I'm here.
Okay.
Oh, where's the-
I'm fat and I'm hungry! Get her. Damn it. Use all your Voltar power. Nope.
Do you already have Stun Punch?
Nope. I haven't bought a thing.
Oh, I thought you did. It looked like it.
Yeah.
I think, does he still have a mini stun on his punch? Ow!
Ow.
On that. That was done with me.
Nice.
Damn it.
Ow.
Man, she rushed T-800 drone.
This is awkward.
Damn it!
Where's
the? Oh! I was trying to throw someone into the thing. Do you have Gilbot cooldown? Bacon?
Yeah.
Do you have Bacon, Gilbot cooldown? Take it.
No, I don't have it yet. I'm gonna be buying it soon. I haven't gone to shop yet.
It sound. I heard the fanfare really often.
What?
Damn it.
Damn it. I'm gonna get caught. Maybe. Okay.
Hold on 1 second. I'm going bottom.
Who creeps down here?
I'll stay top because they're still pushing it.
Oh god. No.
And I'm snared.
You're alive though.
Yeah, I gotta leave. Sorry guys.
Yeah. I can defend. Okay.
Not that though.
He's got so much push.
Damn it, the droid's body blocked me.
Yeah.
Almost had durable. What?
I want to head back once Dope gets back.
Okay. Well, we're split defending until then, I guess.
Yeah.
I have Stun Punch now, by the way.
Damn, I'm heading back.
Jeez, Bush.
Oh, I know what I should get. I should get Deflect Punch for Derple.
I mean, it could work. If you can deflect one of his nukes, it'd be huge.
Well, it deflects his auto attack. It's really good against Derple and Rocco.
That could work.
Fuck!
God. Oh, God.
Okay, good job, team. I was just
God,
far
God, Genji!
Okay, well.
Oh, there's a huge push on bottom.
Ah, thank you, God. A lot of hummingbird drones.
Coming.
Come down, if you need healing.
Coming.
Kind of blocked.
Oh. Ah.
Yeah, this dude put, one of those goes our droid. No!
Oh god, I'm gonna die maybe.
Oh. Yeah, no, we have to go back.
Oh, that it is. No Raylan hit, fuck.
Really, Ray? You hit Ray!
I did, indeed.
You could have, if you did, you could have thrown her if you...
If I'd reacted fast enough, I could have, yes.
I would have been dead, she took like so much of my turret fire.
Damn it! Sorry. Can we corner her?
Nah. You can't.
Oh, I'm just gonna die.
Ugh.
There's been a Genji in every match.
Yeah.
I just took it so they didn't.
Dead derp. Come down here, my friends. Ow, whatever. How's she getting so many of those out at once? That's a dead ray.
Dead.
Nice.
I snared her and everything, cool.
Yeah, after I threw her.
Going.
No, that's what I'm saying. Like, I snared her and everything. There's no way she was getting out.
I think the cocoon saved me.
Wait. Heal me!
They just have
heal me!
Heal him!
Oh god!
No!
Yeah.
He couldn't do anything, man.
The entire- I know, but the entire time that you didn't heal me for, though.
Yeah.
Fuck off, Durple. What was your plan there, big guy?
Yeah,
look, he's a worse Durple than I am.
They just have so much- they have so much push and counter push.
Let's get Ray.
It's fine, I got Bat Cats, I should be able to push a lot better now.
No, then just Voltaire's vertical mobility.
Mobility?
Mobility.
Oh, yeah, I don't know. Mobility.
Oh, they both have them. That's why there are so many hummingbirds.
Yeah.
Oh. I need help.
I'm coming.
Oh, not really.
I would have gone top, but the whole team was there.
I see that. Oh! Why did you walk into that, Ray?
Just gonna drop a fuck you earthquake and I'm gonna fuck off. Hello. Oh!
Okay, he's not done yet. Oh god damn it. He's still over there, get him! Nice. I snared him on the way up, so I told you he wasn't done yet.
Assists.
Thank god we
just thought it'd be a good idea to jump in there. Go in there, bolt.
What?
No.
And then snipe.
I can win.
Push.
Voltaire, the pushing, the pusher.
What are you building? Just healbot?
No. I'm probably gonna be going into drones now once I get back.
Need more damage. There's so much.
I realize we don't really have any droid clearers between us.
Yeah.
That's why I'm trying to grab Fat Cat and stuff.
Oh, okay.
Okay, I'm heading back to get drone damage.
Okay. I'll defend as best I can.
There we go. Max drones. This should help.
Oh, hey. I just realized Fist Bump also works against the hummingbirds.
Yeah.
Oh god, the scream, the clusterfuck.
Oh!
Gonna die! Gonna dead! Fuck! Derp? Oh, okay, you got it.
Worth!
You gonna die? Bolt, go heal him!
Get him! Oh, yes!
Worth it! Worth it! Run!
Run, run, run!
Oh, you get a double? Neat.
Yeah, we did. I'm gonna grab the invis before someone else does.
Almost got enough for Snarequake.
Damn it.
Okay, Snarequake.
Come up here.
Yep.
Oh, how'd that not hit him?
I'm gonna be voting into healing next, like my heal waves. Healbot, I don't think. Well, maybe I'll go into Healbot.
I am the tanker. Whenever Derple appears, I just gotta stand in front of him and punch. Is our plan. Let's get Derp. Help? Anyone?
Yeah, I'm here. Just
got him.
It eats up. He eats up a bot.
No, not quite enough.
Jump! Jump! Oh. Ray got it. Looks like you hit her, though.
No, I didn't.
Hit her.
No, I did. They are dead. Oh, dead. One of them's dead.
Nice. And else is dead? This turret.
Grab nice.
Fuck.
No one ran to the heal bot.
You heal the bot plates.
He's dead.
Well,
nice. There you go. If we can build up EXP and.
Aha,
uh-huh,
I can
fine.
Deflect your cocoon thing, your wand. I can deflect everything! Oh god, I'm gonna die.
Back off, back off!
Yep.
Oh god.
Nice airdrop heal bot.
Yeah.
I'm gonna punch it! If that doesn't work, I'll punch it harder!
There's an invis up. It's Goldir, grab it.
Yeah.
Yep, got it.
Let's push bottom a little bit.
Heals!
Okay.
Need heals!
Damn it! I hit no one.
Ugh.
Run, Derp! Ow!
I'm having a little triage center here.
Get him! He's
there.
Dead.
Fat cat!
There we go. We've got 2 XP levels over there. If we can...
Oh, we're dominating.
Yep.
And I got a killing spree!
We should probably stop Genji.
Yeah.
Must we?
Oh.
Really? Is he just gonna do that?
I think he did.
What's he
fine,
doing?
Fine, just push then.
Oh, heal.
He's trying to distract us.
Yeah, he just deployed it.
I can deflect turrets too!
Genji's in this.
Help. Ah, that wasn't worth it.
Damn it.
You're still going for it. The king's
machine of war. Worth it. Got a turret.
Voltaire's actually surprisingly good on defense.
I think Fist Bump has done a lot of good this match.
It has. Top.
Going. Yep. Nope. God damn it.
You guys can.
Really?
I gotta get back soon. I'm at bottom of the nap.
Stuff?
Yeah, I've got 600 solar.
I can't go bottom because of the trap. And also, there's
still
yeah,
I can't.
The top, so I'm trying
I have to
stop
go around.
That.
Damn it.
There we go. Started building my heal bot.
I'm coming out in the most roundabout manner possible.
Got him!
Oh, damn it.
Nice.
Dead, Derple.
That's what we needed.
This start a fresh train.
Yeah, let's go top.
Maybe we should stop the one at bottom, though.
Should we?
No, this... Okay, never mind.
Yeah, just keep... Yeah, you guys go back. Okay.
Too late. Damn it, I don't think I snared her. Oh, I did.
Oh, we can't let her live.
She's too fast. Fine, just keep going.
Yeah, we just push.
So, zone tank. Tank.
Nope. Bad tank. I'm gonna die.
Damn. Not yet.
Oh, now you're
okay,
dead.
Now you're dead. Hey, we got really good damage on the turret. I'm gonna take this. Ow.
Oh, yeah, we did.
Do I glow when I'm in this?
Do you? Do you have, like, an effect upgrade?
I mean... Tars. Got ya!
Nice.
Oh, they've caught up in... Almost caught up in levels. That's okay.
Oh, that's just because they have to come back.
Don't go into the bush. Don't go in that area below you, that bush. Don't go there. There's a snare and a derp waiting for you. Yeah, like, right there. Yeah, you know exactly what I'm talking about.
Okay. And he wasted nuke, so let's get him. Good.
Night, bro.
Are you tired of being rifted? I'm tired of being rifted.
Ow.
I'm just out healing all the boasts, pretty much.
Alright. It's ridiculous. You think that'll stop me?
Oh no.
This'll stop me. Oh, I deflected the nuke!
Nice! See, that thing has done wonders. Holy shit.
Oh, nope, this is a you're chance. Not getting away, boys! No!
Oh, maybe we're not getting away. Oh, we're fine.
Deflection! Deflection's too strong! It's actually, like, game winning.
Rifted. Oh, that's ultra slow rift.
Oh, fine. I got this.
And I'm beginning
to
die.
No!
Ugh.
God, that hurts.
No!
It's fine, I got a turret. It's worth it.
Oh, are you dead?
Yes. I got a turret though, so that's worth it.
Okay, my heal bot's maxed. The nerf in Deflect Fist next beta. The mechanics it only works on the first two punches, which isn't that big of a nerf.
That's not that big of a nerf, honestly.
Damn it!
Oh no.
I need you!
What's going on?
Oh god.
I'm gonna die now.
Did you walk into a snare?
What?
Did you walk into a snare?
I think I may have jumped
in. Split defend. You go bot. I go top.
It looks like top needs more help, honestly. There's three people.
Yeah,
there.
Maybe.
Oh! Yes! I killed
nice.
Him!
Valen has it.
Yeah,
obviously, Derple should be backdooring.
I'm gonna clean up off back, bottom, whatever.
Do they really think snares work on Derple? They don't work on Derple. He's into all CC when he's in siege, idiots.
Damn it! I'm gonna get snared. We can get Derp though. Help.
Definitely.
Now we got away. I got drifted. Okay, I'm gonna go join Derp. Yes!
She's
dead.
Oh my!
And throw it again.
Beautiful. Damn. This is go.
I'm in
this. Oh, damn it. I'll get rid of this.
Ah. I'm coming to help.
700 heal. That's nice.
Hey, how'd that not hit him? It went the other way somehow.
Oh, this is like pretty dangerous for us.
Nah, we're fine. I got the flex.
Heal me! Wait,
I think we should get out of here.
What happened? Get out. Explode cocoon?
Yeah, explode cocoon.
That's not gonna work for you, but whatever.
How what?
Do I save Derp, or... I'm out, yeah.
Go for it.
I'm hungry.
Oh my god. Genji is the...
Their siege engine came under attack.
Coming.
Their artillery came under attack.
Oh, fuck. Okay, well, I avoided the nuke. And I died too. Anyway because I was dumb.
Five skills back.
Heal.
They counted down the moment. Oh, but yeah, top.
Yeah.
Oh my god, I almost killed him.
Come
on.
Damn it.
I almost killed the Ray too. Damn it, there's so. Damn it. Fuck, I'm gonna go.
Nope.
Got him. Go.
Go, Core. Oh, they're waiting.
No. They're not waiting. They were attacking some drones. They'll be leaving right now. I'll eat this. No.
Get the. I can heal.
Right.
Just try to power through. Actually, let's go. Try to deflect that nuke.
Oh god.
All right,
come on. Xelrog.
Yeah. If you had deflected, you would have been in game. Oh well, that's fine.
I'm gonna die.
Come on.
She jumped and rifted me.
It's okay, they still take care of the base. I can't just keep going. Oh, they're going for it. Come on, droids.
Yeah.
I believe in you. I believe in you, droids. It's gonna be a race. It's going to be a race.
Yeah.
You don't think we can take them out?
No, it's going to be a race for sure, bro.
No, we have to take them out,
droids,
or else we lose.
Go, droids! They're doing it!
Come on, let's go. No, we've lost.
Damn. Fuck.
Aww.
That
nuke
would have been good.
That was kind of BS, though, those builds.
It's kind of BS, yeah.
I don't think those types of items should be allowed, honestly. Yeah.
No, what I think is to balance it, they should bring back the XP thing. Cause what's it called? It's worse when you're behind if you make it so that they give XP. But at least this doesn't happen.
Okay, so the Voltar droid kill glitch is still in the game.
Yeah, it is.
Wait, what?
Drones count as droid kills, so you have 533 kills.
This is the best player, man.
Obviously.
How do you get so good? Oh my god, are you kidding me?
What?
It was actually really close, by the way. Droids got the base to a bar. On their own. It was actually really close.
Yeah, we got a little too greedy at the very end there.
We could have won it there. We just needed that nuke to be deflected, or if I wasn't so close to the core.
And we needed literally a bar more damage. So I think if you had either... Because at the end... You started punching the other. If you had gotten any hits, well, you couldn't have. Those snares, me. If you had somehow juked them and gotten at least like a couple punches on the base, Which honestly you should have, because jump pad momentum's gonna be way too quick to outrun. You probably should have gone back and tried to punch space, yeah, because they were going forward when they were chasing you.
I didn't think we had, I mean, obviously, I didn't know the droids were coming. I thought it was, we just obviously weren't going to finish it ourselves, so it'd be better to get away.
Well, if we had gotten a bar more of damage, that would have been it. Damn it.
Yeah. Oh, well, that was still, we won all but one game tonight, and the one we didn't win was close, so.
Yeah.
An okay night.
I'm just not happy with the amount of fucking, it was such a pain in the ass in early game, even late game, just, ugh.
Yeah. But we can all agree that was not Skuldir's fault.
No, it wasn't. You were actually great.
Yay. I got a lot of throws.
The deep fight was amazing.
Okay, I'm gonna call it for now. So
yeah.
Thanks for playing, guys. We'll see how the actual video turned out with 21,000 frames dropped.
Oh, so, God.
I have to look at that. All right, have a good night, guys. See you later.
Yeah, see ya.